Timesheet. Yes, my timesheet. Soon. Dump hashes, crack hashes, I suppose. Here we go. What do we got? Exhausted. It didn't work. Keeper of time. Who is this, though? Ah, dang it. I should have looked at who was in there. Slow down, take your time, figure it out. Timekeeper, keeper of time. Okay, that makes sense. Oh. I'm so excited to be done with this room. Not to say that I'm done with this room, but to not have to deal with these connection issues anymore. This is such a pain in the butt. Come on. We have session 3. Auto route. Auto route. Open, upload, get a shell. All this just to get into a friggin' database. This better be good. Better have some good stuff in the database. You don't know how hard I've worked to get to this data. And it's almost break time. I think I'm going to push through. We'll delay the break a little bit to get to this database because the data is so, it's just so close. I can taste it. It's right in front of my face. Do I need to do the space thing? Double quotes. Oh, Windows. Synon FTW 123. Boom. Take me to your leader. And we'll do one. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm on. Huh. Wow. That was way harder than it needed to be. So how come it doesn't work for Timekeeper? This makes no sense. Password. Ask me for my password. Oh. What? Oh, okay. Well, let's do this then. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's asking for my password. What's my password? Work, you son of a gun. Oh my gosh, we're on the database. Oh, here we go. I feel like a kid on Christmas. Hunterbot, if you're still with me, I'm super pumped right now.